Good evening, this is Max Schneider bringing you Core News Live. News just in, Nobel scientist Cal Morrow has been kidnapped in an attack which resulted in the brutal murder of his wife and eldest son. It is suspected that Carl Drax and the Chimera terrorist organization were behind the abduction. It's also believed that Chimera want Morrow for his knowledge of biogenetic weapons. When approached earlier today, Morrow's surviving son, Saul, refused to give comment.
And on a brighter note, today in Los Angeles, the Charles M. Jones...
Thank you.